This is the story of a yellow bandana, a handsome young soldier, and a girl named Rosanna. Away out west in the wilds of New Mexico, there lived a girl and a soldier who loved her so. And every night neath the full crimson moon above, this brave young soldier would pledge her his love. And he gave Rosanna his yellow bandana to wear in her hair till he's with her once more. He gave Rosanna his yellow bandana, mounted his pony and rode off to war. His orders came and he had to ride west again. Seems that Apaches were causing unrest again. He kissed Rosanna goodbye as he rode away, promising this time he'd come back to stay. And he gave Rosanna his yellow bandana to wear in her hair till he's with her once more. He gave Rosanna his yellow bandana, mounted his pony and rode off to war. The war was over and he came back home and found that the Apaches had burned the whole village down. And neath the tree where he last kissed Rosanna, draped on a cross was his yellow bandana. He gave Rosanna his yellow bandana to wear in her hair till he's with her once more. He gave Rosanna his yellow bandana, mounted his pony and rode off to war. He gave Rosanna his yellow bandana to wear in her hair till he's with her once more. He gave Rosanna.